and Bill Lurie.
He's cracked that. That's a magnificent hoik. That's gone miles.
But once you take the grass off a wicket, it slows up a bit. That was just on leg stump. He had plenty of time. He picked it up. It was a beautiful shot. We saw Haynes hit a six here in the previous game. This time it's Greenidge. Bottom hand. Way up into the second tier. Superb.